Alright guys, so today I'm going to teach you guys how to run a comeback route. I got Zach Branch here with me, and he's going to be inside leverage. Inside leverage is the easiest way. Most fast guys, what they like to do, they like to go right now. How I like to run my comeback, I like to set my guy. If you understand what the DB is protecting, which is the inside, because he don't got help inside, I'm a right, left, and then I'm going to go. The hard part is outside leverage. What you can do is, you can left, right, run your comeback from inside. But if you're real skilled and real strong, what you can do is, most guys, Justin Jefferson style, slow play it. You can slow play it, and then boom, boom, boom. Double him up, and then I'm outside. Easy. Right, left, go. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Break. Ball. And that is how you run a comeback route. Soul runner. Make sure you get your gear, man.
Turn me up. Hey, man, you already know what it is. Soul runner.